Sam from Kansas City is asking me what I like to do in my free time. I don't so much. Not so much actually, just relax. But I have a really weird hobby, and that is a little psychotic, but I like to go to friends' homes and clean up their basements. Like, I know a lot of people are very stressed about their lives, you know, working, both everybody's working, everybody's having a lot of kids, and they never have time, and they put all this garbage in their basement. I mean, things, and they get, you know, most people today are shopaholics, and they buy everything they see, and you know, then they save it, and so I feel very good, you know, when I go to these people's homes, friends of friends of friends, and just stay there for a whole day and just, you know, clean out their basement, which is really, really weird. I know. You would think, don't you have anything better to do? But I think it's very helpful and makes people very happy. And I also explain to them at the same time that it's all about throwing old stuff out, old thoughts, old things you don't wanna, you know, things you're over or something. And then I like to, you know, if I have a lot of male friends, you know, single friends with kids, and you know, and after their divorce, they don't know how to, you know, pump up their crib so it looks cozy. And so I like to be like the female hand of these guys' homes and just, you know, go and buy candlelights and or stuff that makes their home feel warm again. So, and that the children likes to be there too and stay there too. And but I also have single male friends without kids, and I also like to go to their house. I mean, it's sort of my hobby, because it makes people feel so good. It makes them so glad. If I have to do something for myself, it's mostly just sleeping in my free time, or staying, you know, being with my family, or watching like zillion DVDs, or reading books. And I listen a lot to the radio. We have like a culture channel in Denmark that goes on. It's just talk all the time about politics and religion and stuff. So I like to get informed about what's going on in the world. And I like big dinner parties with a lot of people. In Denmark, we go a lot to people, to each other's houses, and you know, we home cook a lot, you know. So I like to have several different friends over for dinner. My husband is a great cook. I'm not such a good cook, and but I can make it look, you know, cozy. And then we do a lot of quizzes, which is completely crazy, like pop quizzes, and you know, within everything, because we all of us is very competitive in my all my friends and stuff. So that's what I do in my free time mostly.